everyone, it's Director Eva. Welcome to the new school year.
Hi everyone, I'm Ms. Bitt and I'm really excited to welcome you back to our new school year. See you soon.
Miss Adit here. I've been teaching TK at Aveson for several years now. I'm excited to see some old friends, meet some new ones, and have another fantastic year together. See you soon.
Good morning, Aveson families. Miss Eva here. I teach kindergarten, and I wanted to welcome you to our new school year. I am looking forward to getting to know you and growing together this year.
Hi, everybody. I'm Miss Mary. Welcome back. It's going to be a great year. See you soon.
Good morning. My name is Mr. David, and I am up early this morning because it's the only time of day that I can get this furball in my lap. This is PJ. At Aveson, I teach literacy and math and projects, and I also teach cat telepathy. And right now, PJ is saying, "Put me down." Bye, kiddos. I hope to see you all soon. Have a great year.
Hi, my name is Miss Jeanette, and I teach advisory to first graders and math to first and second graders. I enjoy going to the woods for a good hike to a waterfall and spending time by the beach.
Hi, everyone. I am Sid Hanley. I am the D4 first grade advisor, and I also teach first and second grade math. Welcome, everyone, and have a great school year.
My name is Miss Molly, and I teach first and second grade literacy, so I am super excited to start reading books with my friends.
Good morning, Aveson family. My name is Rachel Chadwick. I'm teaching first and second grade literacy this year. I am so excited to meet all of our new students and have a wonderful year this year.
Cooper, and I'm a third and fourth grade advisor. I am looking forward to connecting with you all as a school family, and I hope that you all have a wonderful school year. Bye!
Hello and welcome to a new school year this year. It's going to be a great year if we choose to make it that way. I am Miss Michelle Ahrens. I will be one of the third grade advisors this year. Just want to welcome you all and say happy back to school.
And thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, it's when she passes.
Wait! What? Summer's over? Oh my god! Hi, I'm Miss B. Welcome back to school. I hope you had a great summer. I am a third grade advisor, and my specialty is projects. I cannot wait to see you at school on Zoom.
Hello, Aveson family. It is so wonderful to see you all. This year, I will be teaching fourth grade math. Woohoo! I look forward to connecting with you guys online. Ms. Jackie loves ya.
Hello, ASL. It's me, Mr. Byron. I wanted to take a moment to welcome you back to the school year. I hope you had a fantastic summer, and more so hope that you are ready to take on this year with all of us. I know it's not what we expected, but our community has always come together. All of your advisors, all of the staff, we're here for you, so you have a great and successful year. Remember, we're all in this together. I can't wait to see what we bring. We'll see you soon.
Hello, Aveson friends and family. My name is Kendall Hyman. I am a fifth grade advisor, and my students call me Miss Kendall, and I'm really excited to get to know you this year and get some learning done.
Sari, I'm 4-5 literacy. It's time to stop horsing around and, well, maybe a little bit of horsing around and get back to school.
Hello there. My name is Tony Sandoval. I'm going to be joining your classes with your teacher, Mrs. Terry. I'm very excited for this new experience in your school. I can't wait to meet all of you.
ASL, I'm Debbie Caraway, director of the Aveson Center for Independent Study, a program set up for students who choose to homeschool. Ironically, now you're all doing a version of homeschool. I hope it'll be good for you, and welcome to the new school year.
Hi, my name's Miss Jessica. I'm an advisor in the ACIS program, and I work with TK, kinder, and first graders. I cannot wait to meet all of my new students and to greet all of my returning students. We are going to have a great year.
Hello, Aveson community. I am Ms. Sabine, Independent Study Advisor for 2nd, 3rd, and 4th graders. Welcome back to school.
Hello, I'm Laura Hyatt, ACIS 4th and 5th grade and Peace Camp Summer Camp Director. This is the first start of a virtual school year ever in history. So the cool thing about that is that we will remember this the rest of our lives. So we get to create what it is, and let's make some good memories together, okay? At Aveson, we're gonna fall, we're gonna fail, but one thing you can be certain, you can't be certain of many things these days, one thing you can be certain is that you will be loved, and we will all, as Aveson School of Leaders, help each other stand back up again and rise. Have a good year.
Hi, Aveson School of Leaders school family. My name is Diane Simonson, and I'm the Director of Personalized Mastery Learning. Most kids call me Mrs. Diane. I want to wish you a wonderful school year. We're so happy to have you.
Good morning, Aveson scholars. My name is Ms. Bonnie, and I'm an inclusion specialist at ASL. Welcome back to many of our students and families, and welcome to our new students and families. I look forward to getting to know you. I'm excited to be starting this year and connecting with you again. Have a great year.
Hello, Aveson community. I'm Kristen Kennedy, your food service director and chef, and we're putting together meal packs, 5 days of breakfast and lunch for students participating in the National School Lunch Program. So fill out your applications and order online. If you have any questions, email me at foodservices@aveson.org. Thanks, we hope to see you soon.
Hi everyone, my name's Alex. I'm an occupational therapist and I want to say welcome back to school.
Hello everybody, this is Mr. Chino Vega. Welcome to school, I'm the janitor. You're gonna see me everywhere. Thank you.
Hey everyone, my name is Miss Liz. If I haven't had the opportunity to meet you, I really look forward to getting to know you this year. I will be supporting students with both literacy and math assessments this year, so it's likely that I will be setting up one-to-one meetings with a lot of you very soon. I know we're going to have a great year, and I look forward to getting to see everyone again. All right, take care.
Good morning, bye. Scholars. I hope you all had a safe and happy summer. My name is Miss Brooke, and I'm an inclusion specialist at Aveson.
Hi, my name is Pedro. Welcome back to 2021 academic year. I hope I'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi friends, my name is Veronica. I'm very happy to be here and work with all of you. I'm an inclusion specialist assistant. What that means is I'm here to help. So I will be happy to see all of you and I hope everybody has a great year.
Hi everyone, it's Miss Kaylee. I am back this year as the Inclusion Specialist Assistant. I'm so excited to be working with all of you, and I hope you all have a great year this year.
Hello, Aveson families, new and returning. This is Paula Giraldo, Director of Special Education, welcoming you to the 2020-21 school year. I look forward to seeing you all in our virtual classrooms and hope you have a wonderful year.
Hi, my name is Adiola Ayodele. I'm the new speech-language pathologist at Aveson School of Leaders. I can't wait to meet everyone, all the new and returning students, as well as our families. See you soon.
Hello, Aveson School family. It's Director Casey here, and I want to welcome you all back to school. I hope you have an excellent year ahead, and I can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
Hi, everyone. My name is Miss Maya, and I will be working in the health office this year. I wish everyone the best of luck this school year, and I know that you guys can do this. Good luck.
Hello, Aveson friends. Hello, everyone. My name is Miss Arlen. I am the Healthy Living Coordinator this year. I cannot wait to see you. I'll be dropping in your classrooms, and we're going to have a lot of fun. Just you wait and see. I'll see you soon.